we just, me and mom, well, we got up at like 6:30 this morning to go shelling, like at the beach, to find $10, and I'll show you what I found when we get back at the house. We're kind of lost right now. The way to the beach, it's kind of like windy, and
I just need to find my one road.
Mom just needs to find her one road, and then we're good. There's a lot of palm trees and things like that. But we stopped at Starbucks. I got a caramel bourbon crunch. You might hear me say that a lot when we go to Starbucks because it's like my favorite drink at Starbucks. Mom got a latte, hot latte.
In 50 feet at St. Armand Circle, take the first exit onto John Ringling Boulevard.
Yep. Shelves right here are just some random shelves that me and mom both found, but these are for the other kids that they're gonna pick out. But this is my little stash. I found one sand dollar. It's kind of sad, but there's a place called Sand Dollar Island that we're probably gonna go to. Then I can maybe find more from this one. This one is really cool because it's like red and really smooth right there. There's not an animal in it. Someone gave this to me. It's really cute. This one. This one, and this one. And then these are some ones that I found earlier in the week. This one I thought was really cool. It's like a little spinning good thing. And then this one. Also, so I'll probably find some more yet, especially if we go to the Sand Dollar Island, whatever. So yeah.
Go back from the beach and it's so hot.
Yes, we were at the beach. Oh, whoa. We went to the beach around like a little after 10. And I don't know what time it is now.
I think
now.
It's like 3:30.
3:30 or something like that. And then we're going over to our friends for supper again.
And then we're going to someone to swim for ice cream.
Yeah, then we're
and
going
strawberry to... pie. somewhere else for
so ice two places cream and swimming. And tomorrow night we're going somewhere for pizza.
Yeah.
Pretty much maxed out on food.
Yeah, we've barely been needing to make ourselves supper, but
we
that's
made supper
okay.
yesterday.
Yeah. Meatballs. So that is today's. I feel like we have
and tomorrow,
gotten so dark since we got here.
Tomorrow morning, we're gonna probably pretty early go to find sand dollars, like the whole
we'll
gang
see.
Of us probably.
But also tomorrow we get to go see our house. We get to go see a thorough tour, like actually get to go inside and like
of our house,
like the house that we are Did buying and stuff. So yeah, that's what we're doing. Good morning, guys. So, it is like 10:05 or something like that. We slept in really late this morning, and so now we are going to go see our house. It is Wednesday, and we're gonna go see our house. So yeah, today we're not gonna be going to the beach. We're just gonna kind of hang out and yeah, go see your house and stuff like that. So that is what we're doing right now. So yeah. So we are at our house right now, and yeah, it's so exciting to like see it and you know get to plan like what we want to do with furniture and like or like furnishing it and like all that stuff. But yeah, it's so exciting. I did just show you guys kind of like a little peek of the inside and of the outside a little bit, I guess, too. I'm not showing you guys like all of the house. I guess, I don't know, just yeah, you guys just, I don't know, I think we can maybe, I don't know, we might do, I don't know, I'm looking a little bit far into the future, but maybe we would do like our Florida house video or something later on when it's like furnished and stuff. I don't know, we'll see. But that was just like a little peek of how our house looks. So
we'll show you more when it's done.
Yes, we definitely will. But that won't be for at least a few months because, yeah. So first of all, sorry about my puffy hair. It usually gets like this one. It was wet, but anyway, so we just got back from the park. We were at the park playing volleyball, and we got ice cream, and we were just kind of walking around, and tonight we're going to go to our friend's house for pizza, but we don't have to go till later on yet. I think it's like 4:10 or something like that, 4:15, but it is actually starting, well, it was supposed to rain earlier, but then it didn't. And then it was kind of dripping a little bit, but then it stopped. But the it's just kind of cloudy, but it's still really warm. The sun's just not out. But earlier when we were getting ice cream, it was like thunder. It wasn't raining, but it was just thunder, and it was loud. I'm talking about like, it was the loudest thunder I've ever heard. But so now we're just kind of chilling and waiting till we have to go to our friend's house. So the boys just went, like, including Dad, just went to the park, to like watch volleyball and basketball, and they might play themselves. And Mom and the little girls just went to Pinecraft to get water. There's like this place that you can fill up your water, your gallon jugs for 50 cents spring water. So that's nice. And I just made myself a hot drink. Ouch, it's hot.
I just made myself some cappuccino. We usually have a Keurig, but we're French vanilla. We have a Keurig at home, so it takes much longer to make it here because we have to like heat the water, then put the powder in and heat it again. But it works. So me and Rosen are just kind of hanging around. Rosen's in the living room. So, see you guys tonight or in the morning.
The coffee shop.
The hoppity bop.
The coffee shop.
Say it. Yes. I'll say it right.
Wait, say it one more time.
The coffee shop.
Okay. The soppy cop.
The coffee.
You guessed it!
Yeah, this you said.
The coffee shop.
Yeah. Oh. I was trying to say it, but I didn't do it.
Yeah. The boppy cop.
Yeah. I don't know what it's called. I can't say it. Oh, the coffee shop.
The shopping bop.
So we are getting ready to go to the beach here shortly, but apparently there is this like hack. I don't know if it's a hack, but anyway, if you put coconut oil on your skin, you get like literally fried, you get like, not fried, you get brown or black or whatever. So on the way to the beach, we're gonna get some coconut oil and I'm gonna put it on my skin and see if it's actually true. My nose is already starting to peel. So we'll see if I get black. Hey guys, so we just got back from the beach, and last day on the beach, last full day, we're gonna go like,
We might go tomorrow, or some of them might go.
It's Venice Beach, is like where you can find shark teeth and things like that.
But we're peeling
the day we got fried.
Literally, no, we didn't get fried. We just put coconut oil.
Yeah. And then it's supposed to like make you really brown.
Yeah, but literally now's when we're just super ugly because we're like peeling, you know.
So my nose is pink. I literally put quarts of sunscreen on my nose. Like it was like a white claw. I felt kind of stupid, but.
And then this morning, me, Leon, and Dad also went out shell hunting again.
No luck.
I just found all of this.
We didn't find any $10. I just found a regular one like this.